Big O notation is a simple way of describing how fast an algorithm runs, called time complexity, and how much memory the algorithm uses, called space complexity. To be a little bit more accurate on the definition, what Big O really represents is how much the speed and memory of an algorithm change as it scales. Big O notation is represented with a big O, hence the name. And inside of brackets, there is a function that describes either the time or space complexity of the algorithm. Big O functions use n as a variable, which refers to the amount of inputs into the algorithm. So if an algorithm was going through an array of 5 elements, n would be 5. Here is a list of the common Big O functions from best to worst. Typically, a function that grows a lot as inputs increase is bad, and one that grows less is good. If you're still learning Big O, data structures, and algorithms, I highly recommend this website, as you'll be able to see the Big O complexities for all the common data structures and algorithms. Now, let's take a look at an example to better understand why Big O is important. Let's say you were building a project where you were analyzing 10 elements, and your two available algorithms had runtime complexities of O of log n and O of n. Let's compare these two functions, and assume that their output is an estimation of how fast the algorithm runs in milliseconds. We don't actually calculate times in Big O, but it's a helpful example for understanding how to compare different functions. O of log n is just log 10, which comes out at 3.3 milliseconds, and O of n is just 10 milliseconds. As you can see, with 10 elements, the algorithm with O of log n is 3 times faster. But let's be honest, do 6.7 milliseconds really matter? For your project with 10 elements, no, they don't. But now pretend that instead of this being a personal project, you're a software engineer at Google, and instead of taking in 10 elements, you take in 10 million. Now there is a big difference. With the same algorithms, O of log n comes out to 23.3 milliseconds, whereas O of n comes out to 10 million milliseconds, which amounts to 2 hours and 47 minutes. Imagine if retrieving Google search results took 2 hours. Now you probably understand why massive tech companies insist on having algorithm design interviews. This has been Big O Notation in 2 minutes. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, you'll love the 20-minute animated video explaining the most important algorithms coming out this week. Hit the subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date with all the new videos coming out. Thanks, and see you in the next one.